got my pie crust here, and I'm just rubbing it with some flour. That's pretty good. We're gonna roll that out. And we're gonna make something that you have never seen before. Very filling here, we're gonna add that to this little quadrant right here. There we go, get some more nice big strawberries in there. Spread that out. I think we could have one more strawberry. And now, we're gonna go to blueberry filling. I wonder why they call it blueberry, because it's actually purple. We're gonna place the blueberry in this quadrant.
Ryan Wilcox is asking what you're making.
Ryan, we are making a four-layer pie. This is something that you have never seen before, trust me, and it's my new favorite way to make pie.
So we've got blueberry and strawberry filling so far.
I think we're gonna now try some cherry. And we're just using pie crusts from Pillsbury. Any kind works fine. Do you know what does this little trick right here? Look at that.
Ta-da.
I love it. All right. Now let's put some cherry on our pie crust.
Say hi to Sharon from Minnesota.
Hey, Sharon from Minnesota. We're from Las Vegas.
We have Star from Austin, Texas.
Hey, watching. Star. Now we're going to add some cherry. There we go. And of course, you guys could use whatever fillings you want for this. It doesn't have to be these. This is just the ones that I chose because I like these berries and cherries. And you could use fresh fruit too. You don't have to use the canned pie filling if you prefer fresh. What do you think, guys? Should I add some more strawberry? Actually, I think I need some cream cheese.
Cream
could
cheese?
Cream cheese for me,
sure. It's in the fridge. All right, there's some cream cheese right there.
Thank you. And this is actually berry cream cheese, mixed berry cream cheese. I love it. And now we're going to put the cream cheese here on this quadrant.
Ingrid watching from Brisbane, Australia.
Wow, what time is it over there in Australia? We are in Las Vegas and it's about 3 o'clock here right now. I'm going to take my cream cheese filling and spread it right here into this quadrant.
And that's just
it's whipped,
berry cream cheese.
What do you guys think so far? Does this look like it's going to be a good one?
Say hi to Sean from Virginia Beach.
Hey, Sean.
Jeff Mays says, looks yummy.
Jeff, this is gonna be a good one. All right, so.
Shakespeare says, looks delicious.
Yeah, you just wait. I haven't even shown you the cool part yet. This is kind of a hack. This is a new trick, a new way to make pie. And I'm actually going to cut this slice right here. Okay. See how I did that?
Yeah.
I just made a little line. And you have four different fillings in the same pie. But the cool part is about to come next. I'm actually going to take this part here that's been cut.
Okay.
Watch this, guys. Actually, I think I'm gonna start with this side. I think this will be better.
All right.
We're gonna take our cream cheese and then we're just gonna flip it over, just like that. All right. So underneath the cream cheese, we have the strawberry filling there. And now I'm gonna take this little piece and we're gonna flip it right there.
Awesome.
See that?
And that's just the pie crust.
Mm-hmm. And underneath this, now we had the cream cheese, the berry cream cheese, and then we had some strawberry filling here, and underneath that is the blueberry, and then we have cherry. And now we're gonna take this little part and just grab it nice and tight. Check this out. Now we're gonna slowly flip it here. Yes. And pinch the pie crust shut on this outside edge, just like this. And if you're just joining and wondering what we're doing.
Carrie says it's 8:30 a.m. in Australia.
Wow, it's early there. Well, this isn't breakfast, but I think you can have dessert any time of the day, right, guys?
Yes.
There we go. Looks good. I'm curious, guys. Tell me in the comments what fillings you would be putting in your pie. Give me some ideas for my next one. This one is a berry one. Egg.
Kathy Williams.
Hey, Kathy.
Kathy says, wet your fork, it helps.
Wet my fork?
Yeah,
all right.
I guess doing that.
For this thing. Okay, yeah. Thank you, Kathy, for the tip. You guys give me the tips. I appreciate them. Because I am no chef. We are just having fun here.
We're just playing around.
We are having fun experimenting with new recipes and just seeing what happens. So I know there's different ways to do an egg wash. We're going to just do it like this today. I was going to use my little whisk hack, but some of y'all weren't a fan of that, so we'll do it the traditional way. Okay, so I've got my pie enclosed here with all of our berry filling, and now I'm just going to give it a little bit of an egg wash on top. And this is going to give it that nice golden brown color. I want to know what the comments are saying, though. What?
We got a lot of hearts and thumbs ups flying in. So far, this one looks pretty good. So,
what did they say about what fillings they would have put in their version?
I saw apple from Doreen.
Okay, apple and cinnamon sounds good.
Yeah.
What else? And maybe some pecans and walnuts.
We should try that next.
What about some other flavors, guys?
We got somebody from Fiji watching.
Oh, cool. I want to go there.
Shakespeare says, it looks so good.
Some sugar. There we go.
Peach, Sharon says.
Oh, good idea. Like peaches and cream. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's going to happen. I'm going to do that. Good idea, Sharon. And I showed you a trick on how to do it. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to take our pie that's got the filling inside, and we're going to place it in the dish. And you're going to want to bake this for about 20 minutes. And so we're just going to sit here and chat for the next 20 minutes while it bakes. I'm just kidding, guys. I wouldn't do that to you. Were you worried for a second?
Well, so put that one in.
We actually did it ahead of time for you. I already prepared another one. That's why the cans were opening. It's right down here. And you ready for the big moment of
truth?
We're going to cut it open and see what it looks like together.
All right.
Here, scoot this one out of the way. You were worried, weren't you? You were worried that I was going to just sit here and talk to you for the next 20 minutes. But no, I'm not going to do that to you. Here we go. This is what the finished product looks like. And I think we need to put it on a plate and cut it in half, all right?
It looks good from the front.
The best part is whenever I cut it, so you can see all the layers inside.
Look at that, we got a lot of hearts coming in.
Doesn't get any better than that. Get rid of that plate for me. Let's cut this open and see what happens. And you're going to be able to see all of the layers in there.
Daniel says, it looks delicious. I want it.
And this was about 20 minutes in the oven. Here we go. Moment of truth. So you got a nice crispy outside. Let's see it. There we have it. Look at all the different layers in there. We have cream cheese, blueberry, cherry, and strawberry.
All right. Looks good.
Customized multi-layer pie.
Got a lot of hearts and...